9 was over Burbank this evening, where firefighters rescued a man who was trapped in a wash. People could hear the man screaming for help, but they couldn't see him. Firefighters found the man in a tunnel near the 5 freeway. They hoisted him out of the water, and he was loaded into an ambulance and taken to a hospital to be checked out for hypothermia.